28's got a baby over there.
No, his name is Ezekiel.
It's called Ezekiel. It's like an animal. It's called Ezekiel.
He's so heavy.
On your control, Ezekiel. I'm cooking sausages in the kitchen. Stay at the dinner table, okay? Ezekiel, what the hell are you doing in the kitchen? What the... Zeke, okay, actually, this is quite good. I'm gonna teach you how to roast some sausages, okay? So step one, you gotta... Well, step one, you gotta look at the sausage, okay?
Look at me!
Step two, you gotta put it on the grill. Yeah, no, Zeke, that's step three. You gotta put your hands on it, step three. We're not on step three yet, okay? Now listen to me or else you're gonna die, okay? Zeke, put down your hands through your... No, Zeke, no touching the raw sausage! Okay, Zeke, go wash your hands right now. Oh, boy! Zeke, go wash your hands.
Look how angry my guy looks.
Zeke, go wash your hands right now.
Look how angry my guy looks.
Zeke, go. His fists start twitching because he has to put down the sausage. You can tell he's mad because of his eyebrows, even though he has no eyebrows. Now see, that's what happens, Zeke, when you don't pay attention to Aunt Carol. You, I don't know.
He's so panicked.
Zeke, come home! So you gotta stay in the yellow box. When I come back, you better be in the yellow box, okay? Carol's gonna be right back, okay? Carol's gonna be just right back. You stay right there, okay? Aunt Carol's gonna get you something nice, okay? If you behave well, Aunt Carol's gonna get you your favorite sweet.
Zeke... Called asparagus.
Zeke, no! You can't... Zeke, what are you doing? What are you doing, Zeke? You can't climb up here, Zeke! This is the top of the fireplace! You know how dangerous this is? These pipes are piping hot, pun intended. These pipes are so hot! Zeke, stay in your square or you're getting no tomato sauce, okay? You're getting no tomato sauce if you don't stay in your square. Good boy, Zeke! You get a tomato sauce! Good boy, Zeke! Good boy! Good boy, Zeke! Here, you want your tomato sauce? Oh, Zeke, get back in the square!
You pushed me out!
Yeah. Zeke, if you want your tomato sauce, you're gonna have to keep a little way away from me. Good boy, Zeke! Now stay in the square, okay? Stay in the square and you're gonna get your tomato sauce. Great, lovely lady! Zeke, no! Where did I go wrong? Zeke, no! Stay in the square, Zeke, okay?
You it's
gotta
a rectangle.
Stay in the freaking square. Okay, Zeke, you don't want your tomato ketchup, do you? So I'm gonna bring you your favorite treat, okay? I'm gonna bring
you the ketchup was my favorite treat.
Okay, I'm gonna bring you your favorite treat. Here, Zeke, tomato ketchup. Oh no, that's not your favorite treat anymore? Okay, I'll go get you your new favorite treat.
Look at my
treat.
Shadow.
Zeke, I can see you even whenever you're crawling. Stay in the square. Stay in the bloody
it's
square.
A rectangle.
Stay in the bloody square, Zeke. How many times am I gonna have to bloody tell you, Zeke? Stay in the bloody square. Okay, and now drink up, okay? Drink up your tomato ketchup. Huh? Drink it up, okay? Drink up your tomato ketchup. Zeke, stop fainting. Okay, drink up your tomato ketchup.
You landed
Aunt
it.
Aunt Carol's gonna be right back, okay?
Look at Ezekiel.
Zeke, since you've been such a good boy, I've brought you more tomato ketchup.
More.
Zeke. Zeke, stay in the square!
Zeke, stay in the bloody square!
I'm
okay,
stuck.
Zeke, actually, you can stay right there. I'm gonna build you a little dome. You stay right there, little Zeke. Okay, you stay right there. Aunt Carol's gonna make you a nice little house of tomato ketchup.
Look how bored Ezekiel looks.
You love tomato ketchup, don't you?
You're burying me in it.
Just say, I'm allergic!
I'm allergic.
Shut up with that nonsense now, Zeke. I've fed you tomato ketchup your whole life.
That's why I'm so sick.
No, say, I'm older than you!
I'm older than you, and I'm only wearing these itchy sweaters that you make for me. Why can't I get Nike and Adidas?
Shut up at the back chat, I'm gonna hit you with a pole.
Oh, no, okay.
Yeah, so shut up.
Ow!
Dinky, anyway. Get in your freaking square! You know what, Dinky? You know what? Dinky, put Aunt Carol down! Put Aunt Carol down, there you go, good boy, good boy. Good boy. You want some tomato ketchup, don't you? No, I'm allergic. You're not allergic. Shut up. I am allergic. You're not allergic.
My head.
See, this is how I used to be when you were a little boy.
Is that why I have 14 concussions?
Not at all. Okay, Zeke, come here, I've got a little surprise for you. Get out of that little curly ball, okay? Zeke, I want to show you how to lose some weight, okay? This is called a treadmill, okay, Zeke? Now, Aunt Carol's gonna show you how to use it. You run along, you run the opposite direction, and... No, Zeke, no! Zeke,
I don't want your fried asparagus.
What did Aunt Carol have a do to you?
Why is she saying Russian?
Stop joking me!